And new tonight, police are looking for two masked men who robbed a business at gunpoint. It happened near Cheyenne and Jones last month. Police say that the two men got away in a light-colored Dodge Charger. No one was hurt.